What's up, it's Gable Gaming, and today we will find out which of the games that Epic Games gave away was the most expensive. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe for more content like this. At number 10 is Farming Simulator 19. You probably know it, if you didn't, it's a game that lets you be a farmer of any crop you like. It is worth $12. At number 9 is Just Cause 4, which is now worth $15 after its failure in the market. It is an open world game released in 2019. At number 8 is World War Z, that they gave recently on Epic Games, which is based on a movie about zombies and Brad Pitt. It is worth $16.
We got bombs on the ground.
At number 7 is Sherlock Holmes, Crimes and Punishments. It was ignored by most people due to less fame, but it is actually worth $17.
The ship's logs of the Sea Unicorn for the years 1878 to 1884. Peter Carey was her captain.
At number 6 is For Honor. This has been given away many times on Epic Games and the Ubisoft store Uplay, and is worth $22. At number 5 is Steep. Once again, it was given away for free on both Uplay and Epic Games, which is also worth $22 as of today. At number 4 is Watch Dogs. It was released in 2014, but its graphics still compare with today's games. It is worth $22. At number 3 is the Lego Batman Trilogy, which is worth $24, given for free on the 80 years of Batman celebrations. At number 2 is Assassin's Creed Syndicate. It is a Ubisoft game which costs $30. It was given out recently and had been given free even before the Ubisoft store Uplay. At number 1 is the Batman Arkham Trilogy with a worth of $32 as of today. It consists of Arkham Asylum, Arkham City and Arkham Knight. All these games had won many awards for the best games. So that's all for today's video. Subscribe if you like the content I'm posting, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.